Look out! Let the monitor activate Halo.
We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo.
According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A Starship's fusion reactor is going critical with deep drop. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlement and see if I can locate the pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo. I haven't located the crash site, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space.
The
power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse
generators.
So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can go here. Watch should buy us some time.
And I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point.
We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Wait, we can commandeer one of those Banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time. Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
Did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn.
She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there. Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here. The Covenant.